Before the introduction of patriotism, several schools in Langosa sub-region were recording violent strikes that usually led to destruction of property worth millions in various schools. Inomo Secondary School in Kwania District is among the few institutions that responded positively to patriotism programs when launched by President Museveni in 2009. According to Ronald Ogwal, the patriotism patron in Inomo Secondary School, after the introduction of Patriotism Club, there has been a big change in schools in terms of discipline.
I'm a patriotism patron in Inomo SS. And majorly, in class, for me, my work is always in class. I teach them about the core values of patriotism. What happened? How can you love your country? So those core values, loyalty, love for one another, and sacrifice for your country. Even some of the students, they didn't know how to pray. But when we came in, every Sunday, all churches are full now.
Inomo Secondary School head teacher Joe Robinson Okwi hailed President Museveni for introducing patriotism in schools. Okwi, who joined the school in 2018, said patriotism has been a great deal to students and the school at large.
The place was full of feathers, meaning the students would still roast chicken and eat here in the school. But even some people even lost goats, which I was told was being even eaten in that dormitory. Today, not even mango can be stolen from the environment. The parents here can attest to that. And I thought that is a very good behavioral change in the children.
More than 10,000 students joined from different schools in Lango and are members of the patriotism, according to Julius Okejo, the Lango sub-region patriotism coordinator. Akejo adds that patriotism has contributed a lot to curbing down strikes in school.
Down strikes. We used to have strikes in very many schools in Laonia, but now the level has gone down completely. We have stayed for about, now coming to about 6 years without any strike in Laonia because of the moral value we always teach them.
In normal secondary school, students say patriotism has taught them true values of hard work, love and environmental protection.
For example, last time we went there in the community and we also helped them greening. And also patriotism can help me to know how to clean, know how to plant the trees.
Patriotism has also taught us about how to love ourselves, our country. And we now know more about patriotism and more about love for ourselves and our country.
Compiled by Solomon Akabo for the news.